I'm Mary Jung, Associate Professor in the School of Health and Exercise Sciences in the Faculty of Health and Social Development here at UBC Okanagan. I direct the Center for Health Behavior Change and lead the Diabetes Prevention Research Group. Nearly 7 million Canadians are living with prediabetes, and up to 70% of those will progress to type 2 diabetes if they don't take care of their health. My lab has developed an evidence-based diabetes prevention program called Small Steps for Big Changes. We train individuals in the community how to become coaches. This includes fitness professionals, volunteers, healthcare providers, and how we train them is through cultural safety and inclusive training. This allows them to develop the skills of providing non-judgmental, empathetic care. We're successful in Small Steps for Big Changes because we empower individuals to make changes they feel comfortable with. So instead of prescribing and telling people what to do, we listen and we hear what's going to work for them based on their own ideas. And a good example of this is when we're talking about diet. We want to make sure that any dietary guidance we provide is something that's going to be well received by the individual in front of us. 85% of the people who've gone through our program no longer have prediabetes. They're no longer at risk of this chronic disease. I have two main aims of my research: to ensure accessibility to evidence-based diabetes prevention programs to all Canadians, and to train future healthcare providers on cultural safety and inclusive care. Through this Killam Award, I am able to test and refine an online learning platform on cultural safety and inclusive care that addresses systemic discrimination. This means that the next generation of healthcare providers can provide optimal care to improve the health of people in our community.